Hello. Background of this poem, I want to say, is I have got two daughters, and on my 60th birthday, I thought what I should give to my daughters. They are well settled. There was nothing that I can give to them. So I thought to offer poem which I will recite before you. Hope you will like it. The title of poem is My Dear Daughters. Nidhi and Tanvi, our father and daughter relationship, cannot be measured how deep is this relationship. Your intelligence surprised me, dear. Your questioning and reasoning will always be there. Your plays in childhood were different. Your personalities are different. Your interests are different. Your goals in life are different. You made your dad very proud by your achievement. I can say this world loud. Your career graph will go to peak. From me, this blessing you seek. 20 years have gone by. Have not hugged you even I could have made try. To express love, I had no way. Crying, restlessness, pain in head was happening all the day. You are roses in my garden. You are birds in my garden. I know you will leave the nest someday, leaving me alone to remember you all the day. You loved me so much. You cared me so much. You taught me so much. I thank you very much. This relationship of love and bonding is assured. This relationship of father and daughter is assured. In happiness and sorrow, I will stand by you. This assurance I give you on my 60th birthday to you. Thank you. Hope you must have liked it. Okay, bye.